Now, this is the way to start the night with a bang. A payback match for the ages. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. It's Natalya against Lita. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Everybody's been waiting for this one.
It'll be Ric Flair against The Rock.
Unpredictable. Anything can happen in this matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
No one has enjoyed such a heralded career in sports entertainment like the Nature Boy Ric Flair. With WWE erects a physical Hall of Fame building, one could make the argument Flair deserves his own wing.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
It's party time.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
As the action progresses, let's quickly talk about the challenger. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Ric Flair is an original force of nature in the annals of WWE, but you can't win a title with a resume. As the challenger, he's going to have to earn it in the ring.
The master of the figure four leg lock will turn you into a pretzel. Ric Flair delivering a blow there.
The third generation superstar, the people's champion, the Brahma Bull.
Yeah.
And the most electrifying man in all of entertainment, The Rock.
I'll tell you, Cole, when you think back to his start at the 1996 Survivor Series, to Rocky Sucks, to the Nation of Domination, and the Great One, The Rock has done it all here in the WWE and in Hollywood.
Electrifying man in all of entertainment. His career accomplishments are simply amazing. And to see how he went from dominating WWE to dominating Hollywood is incredible.
Hmm.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
All this demoralizing damage to The Rock. How can he take the upper hand here?
Well, it's certainly been a storybook career for the People's Champion. Twists and turns included. A decorated warrior, superb athlete, and an amazing entertainer. An icon in WWE and Hollywood. My man, The Rock has done it all. And you know what? He's not done yet.
Oh, man. Repeated chair shots.
Oh, did you see that?
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Back in the ring now.
You know, it's rare in this business to use a finishing move that brings you such fame, it becomes part of people's everyday vernacular. Well, the great one has two, and they'll both have you seeing lights. The Rock Bottom and the People's Elbow.
Oh. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, boy. I think we know what's coming here. Yes.
Submission locked in. And this might be it.
This is such a painful hold.
Hey. And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Is an undying will to succeed. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
The reversal from Nick. I think we know what's coming here. Yes. The figure four leg lock, and it's locked in.
Well, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
His way out.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. How much more are you willing to
pay? I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars will go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, man, not this.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And a kick out at two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
He's in perfect position. Complete control. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Trying to take out the leg here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs.
They have broken his his ribs.
Look at that. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got it from that, it would be a miracle.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Oh, man.
Not this.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon.
Hey!
Will it be?
One, two.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. How many more chair shots can they take?
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It would look like they were hit by a car.
He was one step ahead on that one. The champ, just one step quicker. I think he's through playing around.
Looks like Ric Flair starting to run out of gas.
The number one contender is close to letting this.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two. Oh, he's not done fighting yet. Just when you thought it was over. Wow!
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
A reversal from Nate!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Figure four leglock is in! The figure four by Nate!
There's no escaping this!
And he escapes the hold.
Simply reminding him that he's here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Here's the cover for the win.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Oh my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be